What's up, guys? ArtGeek.com fan here. Today is, I think, Bike Ride Part 10, yeah. So I couldn't find that thing that I usually put it in, to hold it, so I just put it like this. Nice cool day today, though. It's like 65 right now. Yeah, last night was kind of a short bike ride, though. But it was pretty cold. Yes, I am, but I have to put my head closer to the phone so I can pick up my voice better. Okay, I'll pay it. I was gonna pay attention, all right?
No, you're not gonna be doing this, all right?
No, I'll pay attention, Dad. I am serious. Fine, I'll just talk louder like this. So someday, maybe a few days from now, or tomorrow on payday. Yeah, tomorrow's payday because, No, Dad. Okay, sorry, Dad. Okay, well, tomorrow, I'm gonna do that. I might do a video explaining pros and cons of living in a town like this. Because we'll be doing a lot of stuff tomorrow, I think. Usually we do. Yeah, sometimes. Most of summer was a little cool, you know. It's like, you know, also, and also we're by the ocean, so we couldn't ever really go in the water at the beach unless it's really hot one day, at least 80 plus. Store. Doing it slower so I could show you that noise it does, you know. You know, you said that one time, show me when we go on a bike ride, right? there's like construction going on, like it's like a big kind of dirt field in the middle of the neighborhood. Oh, by the way, the water treatment plant, or tower, the water tower thing where they're down, has this thing on it that says, has the name of her town on it. There's a tank over there that we can blown out to show ya. There's a big tank right over there somewhere. I'm trying not to get down on there though. Oh wow. Man, I've never seen a tank in real life before. Oh, back in now. Alright, we're gonna be stopping for a second here. By the way, this is at a place called Wisconsin National Guard. Some sort of army thing. Some sort of stone thing. Might buy it. Okay, I'm gonna pause the video for a second, okay? Alright, now we're gonna be heading back home. A few minutes ago, I just like had a big tire mark on the road or sidewalk. Yeah, so when people walk by, they'll be like, oh, looks like someone was drifting in there. Area over here. Oh. Yeah, I hear that. and there's this, like, air conditioner in someone's window, and hello wouldn't play. When I used to live in Alaska, Dad used to have a Dodge Ram truck.